The head teachers had a meeting with the district education officials and political leaders on strategies that should be used to have better PLE results this year. Kalaki District had only 35 candidates in Division 1 in the 2022 PLE results, which the leaders said were not pleasing.
The strategies that we feel would at least improve our performance. One of the issues is to get back to our centers and ensure we have meetings, serious meetings with our stakeholders from the community, the LC1s and other stakeholders to see how best we can improve education in our locality, most especially our schools. But in our staffing, in this financial year, we know we are going to recruit some, but the number is still not much. But at least we would be in position to add more staff to our schools. That we believe also will improve something somewhere. And then also, the supervisional role of the head teachers should also be strengthened, and ask the staff to be a little bit serious and handle issue.
The district education officer of Kalaki, Chalere Omago, decried the poor grades and cautioned head teachers on working towards changing this image.
Go ahead. Let's face it. Yeah, that's why God allowed you to become an head teacher of that school. How many people have diplomas? And how many people have degrees? Are they head teachers? You are a teacher. God has given you ability to, He has given you that opportunity to be a teacher because of your ability.
The chairperson of the Head Teachers Association, Simon Egangu, promised to work hand in hand with school heads to ensure learners improve their grades. He has asked politicians to avoid interfering with the education system.
We've so far had meetings to ensure that term 1 2023 opens smoothly. In this meeting, of course, we were trying to strategize, make strategies for term 1 2023, where we've said we are going to have inspection and monitoring of schools. We want to monitor return of pupils or learners to school, return of teachers to ensure a smooth opening of the school. We've also strategized that when the term begins, our learners should have midday meals at school. You know, an angry child cannot learn. We've also said that we are going to have continuous assessment in our schools come next term. And we want to see that we give reports, you know, progressive reports of what happens in our schools.
Story compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.